Good morning. Today's math lesson will be about area. We will focus on finding the area of a rectangle by counting rows and squares. We will begin by counting the number of rows using 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 rows, and then we count how many squares per row, which is 1, 2, 3, which is 3 right here, or given the formula, area equals length times width, which would be 3 times 4 equals
12.
12. The area of this rectangle is 12 square units, or area equals length times width.